After witnessing a galgo with a badly injured front leg for about 24 hours, we brave the rain and try to get back out there again and find him to give him some tranquilizers. After an hour and some patience, he did actually manage to fall asleep, or get pretty dozy enough anyway for us to pick him up without hurting his leg anymore. And then we took him to the vet. This is Milo.
And I think it's not necessary anymore. Need the antibiotic? Okay. And clean twice a day. And I prefer, because it's not, I prefer put the sedation, okay?
Yeah, it's a terrific.
Because if not, if this area is too painful.
Yeah.
Okay. Clean very good.
Yeah.
Not sure how this occurred. Could have been a trap, or it could have been caught in maybe a cactus bush or something. Kind of thing that happens all too often out here in the campo, and without our assistance, it could all get very nasty and very painful, and could also be inevitably a life-threatening condition after a while because of all the infections and so forth. So just as well we got to Milo when we did.